heard about the kid who got locked in a locker and left there over spring break?
Who hasn't?
No!